We are celebrating Aruba's young talents on today's show. Earlier on today, we had the welcome home of Red Sox player Xander Bogaerts. Now let's shift our attention to a musician. A charismatic Aruban singer could potentially be the next winner of The Voice Holland. Over the weekend, I sat down with Vince Irie. Here is the very laid-back and very candid interview. Vince Irie was born and raised in Aruba. He moved to Holland when he was 15. From there, he studied music, graduated with credentials, and has been teaching kids music 3 days a week and playing in gigs with his band to earn a living. One Facebook message from producers of The Voice Holland asking him to audition has changed his life.
It's been a long ride already and very hectic, and it's bigger than I imagined, and it's just a crazy ride because you get to meet so many new people. You get to meet like people that are in the business that have a really big name in Holland, and it's just like it gives you a step up, you know, in the music industry, in the scene, and it goes like so fast because in one time like 3 million people watch you on TV, and then all these people know you, you know. And before that, I've been playing around for 5 years, and you know, it's so hard to get those fans and get those people. And now that I got this chance on The Voice, it's like boom. You know?
Vince says besides for how great of a career move the Vince of Holland has been for him, he also says it is a humbling experience having kids look up to him.
So you have most of the people who watch The Voice are like families, and you have little kids that watch The Voice and the adults, and they all watch together as a family. So when I'm walking on the street in Holland, I got a lot of reactions from like really little kids, and they'll be staring at me like, and I'll be like, hey, you know, books, beach, you know, and they'll like, little kids especially, they love it. We did a meet and greet in Holland, and a lot of kids came, and it's very cool to see that all these, you know, little young ones are inspired by you. And
Vince's island background has surprisingly helped shape his image on the show.
The thing is, I'm a bit different than all the other people because they're all, everybody's their own person, but still I'm the only one with the hair and the beach and the island guy. So people tend to like recognize me faster, I guess, because the way I look, I hope, I guess, because I've been getting a lot of reactions on the beach especially, because on TV I was explaining this reporter that on the island, you know, when you do something awesome and you're stoking up your buddies, you go like, yeah, beach, you know, that's what we do, like, so if we skate or play in a band or surf, if you do something cool, or you can call someone beach, hey beach, what's up, you know. So I was explaining this, and they made a whole thing out of it, and like beach thing. So everybody who I meet, all of them go like this. That's the pretty funny part about it as well. So like they really recognize me for me, not just like, oh, that's some dude from The Voice. No, that's Vince Irie, beach.
15 on 15 was able to get an exclusive from Vince, who is rarely caught without his guitar.
Right, let me try. Okay, I'm gonna try. I never do this with no guitar.
That's okay.
You'll be like the first exclusive. Okay, say. Today is gonna be the day when they're gonna throw it back to you. Yeah. Right now, you should have somehow realized what you've gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. So what now? Steer it up. When an app I pull your little darling, steer it up.
That was awesome.
Thank you. Vince Irie is a character indeed. The artist is candid, charismatic, and of course talented. You can be rest assured we will have more from Vince all this week. He will talk about his nerves for the live shows set to begin November 12th. He will also talk about his future plans, and he will give us some secrets on The Voice Holland. Thanks for watching, and thank you for joining us on location today at the roundabout of the airport. We will be back here tomorrow on Channel 15 ATV at the same time, so we will see you then. Come on, baby. She said she loved me and she cared, but she ain't never near. Yeah, I'll wait, son of a woman. Let me tell you this.